a couple off days here, which is really cool because I've literally slept the entire time. Tonight, my roommates actually, they all had to work and I don't, so I'm home alone. So, what do you do when your roommates leave you alone for 7+ hours? You bake cookies. I'm so excited. Oh, they're gonna taste so good. She got a nice view of my nostril. You're welcome. Don't wanna say goodbye, 'cause I don't think that I have in my soul to keep letting go. You hold me real tight, kiss me hard another time, be my fire for tonight. And now we wait. And I let you. You know what that means? The cookies are done. Oh, they look a little doughy. I kind of like them doughy. That's annoying. Hold on. Moment of truth, I think that they are finished. Here we go. Boom. Oh. Gorgeous.
A little hard. I'm gonna tell you, I'm no professional chef here. Should have probably paid attention more at Rachel Wright, but it's fine. Oh well.
Hello everybody. So I just wanted to like kind of give you an update, I guess. Kind of same old thing going on. I had a couple days off, which was nice. I watched this really scary TV show for 8 hours straight last night, and then I finished it this morning. Really intense and slightly scary, and I woke up with a scratch on my face, so I don't know if the demons from the show are coming to get me or what the deal is. I'm not really sure. I don't remember what it's like to have to go to work, so this should be interesting, but I do have a slight pick-me-up because I need it and I forgot that I had it and I just remembered. Yes. Alright, I gotta go because I'm slightly late. I'm ready to go now. Ready for work. Woo! Let's do this. Hi, everybody. I lost my voice. So me and my best friend, Little Mo, we are currently in Long Branch, New Jersey because I am going to be starting a full-time job, which you probably already saw. So I'm going to be moving back to New York. What are your thoughts?
Are you excited?
Oh my gosh, you're the worst co-host ever. Okay, so I had to fly back to Florida and regain my voice and get all my stuff, and then I'll be driving back. But first, while I'm in Jersey, I have to get a pork roll egg and cheese because it's the best thing in the world. Are you excited? Yeah! 'Cause you are the piece of me I wish I did. I'm so happy to be home.
Are you happy to have me home?
Yeah! And I'm gonna miss Disney, but this is so exciting, and look at my view.
Look at it. Just look at it.
You can't beat it. You really can't. I will definitely continue the vlog so you guys can watch me try to adult, which is gonna be really, really, you know, just, it's gonna be probably more of a horror film, so that's exciting. yeah, so stay tuned and I will see you when I am officially back. Or no, guys, I have to road trip all the way back, so I will definitely be making a vlog of that. Except I'll be driving, so yeah, I'll figure it out. Okay, guys, I made it back to Florida. I still don't have a voice. But listen, I just wanna give myself a round of applause, because you know what? In the past 3 days, I've done so much adulting and I have done it well. So I had to catch a flight, so I had to find parking, which I did, which I didn't go to the parking garage. I went to like this weird thing because I got nervous, but I paid cheaper apparently, so good job, saving money, adult thing number one. Two, I found the airport. Okay, that's amazing, pat on the back. Three, I found the right gate, everything, I was on time. Oh my God, and I got coffee. It's such an adult thing to do. Okay, then I made it to my interview, had the interview. Then I made it on a train to New Jersey, met my friends. And then on the way back, I made it on my plane on time. I made it, found the terminal, and then I found the way to get back to this weird parking place. And like, I am just so proud of it. I am just, you guys, I'm sorry. I don't mean to brag, but like, this real world thing, it could work out. But you know, follow the blog, because I don't think it's going to work out that well anyways. But so, okay, I'm going to go nap because I'm exhausted. And then I'm going to see my roommates and we're going to spend like I guess tomorrow night's our last night, but oh God, traveling doesn't do well for me. Okay, I gotta go. This will be one of the last Danielle Does Disney vlogs, but Danielle Does Real Life is coming very, very soon. Stay tuned. It's my last night in Disney. So we're going to Magic Kingdom for one last time. We're about to get hit by a car. We're gonna see the fireworks. Mm-hmm. And
but that's about it, because it's only open until...
We're gonna cry our eyes out.
Yeah. It's gonna be terrible.
Thanks, I might not cry because I'm.
Thanks, Dabe.
Not Dabe.
For putting us through this day.
Corey, do you have any words?
Wait, can I use my.
I love you, Dabe.
I'm using this
question mark? You made a mess, now my heart is an open wound. Oh no. How do we save something? There's nothing left to lose. Uh-huh. And when you're there, don't care. I know it just ain't right. I told myself from the start that I don't need you. But then I fall back.
Well, we made it. We only have a half hour.
Yes.
So we're gonna look at the castle.
And dodge people.
And dodge people because everyone's literally leaving and we're coming in. I'm gonna start crying.
Why?
I'm gonna miss the castle.
I know.
Don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Turn my back and turn the door.
How was the show?
So, it was really, it was really good.
What'd you think of the show?
Made the castle.
Don't do something stupid, please.
The castle moved. And there was lights. And
it moved. What were your thoughts?
Happy to see
you. Nothing? Camera shy. He's a little camera shy.
Now what are we gonna do? The parks are closing.
Tomorrowland?
Tomorrowland. To Tomorrowland.
Tomorrow.
Let's go.
Tomorrow!
Light it up. Let's light it up, let's light it up like the lights in Vegas. Light it up, let's do it up like we hella famous. Let's light it up.
Space Mountain was lit.
I always love Space Mountain.
There was one
part. It always surprises me.
Yeah, because you're in the dark. Kind of like right now.
And it feels like your head's gonna get chopped off.
And there's one part where the laugh bar legit punched me in the stomach.
Yes.
I think I
died. That's right, you said that.
I think
you're
I
like,
died.
Ow!
It legit, oh, this is scary. Are you on the camera?
I was in the front, so I had no idea where we were going. And we were just go around left and right. It was awesome.
One of the best rides here.
One of the best, definitely.
I would say.
Definitely.
So, Nate, because how was
yours?
Because
Nate wasn't
experience.
On the ride with everyone. Just so you know, this is her last night, so I rode Space Mountain alone behind a 3-year-old, which was fine. All I heard was, oh my God, it's so dark in here.
Where are we going?
We're gonna...
What else do you have to say? Stop staring at the camera.
Well, I mean, I just want everyone to know how I look.
Which way are we supposed to go? We're lost.
She's gonna miss Deb so much. Really, she's such a good time, people. If you haven't hung out with Deb, you should hang out with Deb. Deb, Danielle, thing like
wait
this.
For
oh,
it.
Wow, this lighting
wait
is fantastic.
For it.
Hey people. All right, so I'm on my way home. Don't worry, I am dead stopped right now. So this is safe to do because, it's about a half hour into my drive and I've already hit dead stop traffic. Okay, but I do have to go because there's just a cop. I'll keep you updated, but I can't, you know, videotape and drive. So God bless this entire 18-hour drive. Okay, so we are about halfway through. I look great, I know. I am in North Carolina, so I made it. Woohoo! Well, it's North Carolina, I guess. I don't know if that's an accomplishment. I walk outside, there's kind of like a little breeze going on. It's pretty nice. I'm kind of liking it. I'm loving it. So yeah, so I just stopped to get some food. Guys, I really want to make this vlog really interesting, but I can't because I've tried to get myself jamming out because, believe me, I've been jamming out. But every time I go to videotape myself, I almost crashed the car like 9 times. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. I'm safe. Don't worry, Dad, Grandma. I'm safe, okay? So I can't do that for you, but you can just, you know, imagine. And I have a beautiful heavenly voice, so like I'm really gracing myself with this. But I'm doing really well, and, you know, hopefully, well, when you watch this, I'm going to be safe and sound, you know, hopefully. So I guess that doesn't really matter, but I'm doing well, okay, people? All right, I'm going to hit the road again, Jack. Oh, shoot, I should have gotten water. All right, well, I'll figure it out. Okay, bye. All right, guys, I got to make this video quick. I really needed something. I don't know what's going on. I'm at the sketchiest place ever. I'm alive in Virginia, but things are going on. Okay, I need to go, but I'm alive and I'm awake somehow. So I've been eating chocolate. This guy's looking at me. Okay, gotta get back on the road before I die. I made it to New Jersey. This whole voice thing really has to get fixed. No, but 16 hours and I made it and I've been sleeping forever because when I got back, I just went to bed immediately. So that's why I didn't make a video last night. I didn't get tired once. I'm in shock. My parents called at least 24 times. I'm just kidding. I love you guys. I know you're worried. Jammed out the entire time. Like, if you don't jam out to 1,000 miles by Vanessa, whatever her name is. Is it Carl? I don't remember. But like you're doing it wrong. So life begins on Monday. That will be a separate episode. We're gonna change that. Cause it is gonna be interesting. It really is. But I am so excited. You guys, you have no idea. I'm so excited. But I woke up today missing my Disney roomies. Shout out to you guys. And but listen, I'm gonna go get some New Jersey coffee. Rook, shout out. It is the best iced coffee ever. I hope they have pumpkin. I will literally cry. Okay, I'm such a basic girl. Okay, so yeah, that is my plan for today, as well as this. You're looking at it. I'm literally going to lay here. Okay, I love you guys. Thanks for following me on my adventures. And Monday will start Danielle Does Real Life as opposed to Danielle Does Disney. But it'll be just as amusing, if not more, because, you know, can you imagine me as an adult? I don't know. Okay. Peace, love, and see you on Monday.